getting started on the solar panel portion of this build for the install. So 106 total will give us a little bit of room after the panel.